supplied all the tanks and a lot of other pieces.
Well, him being a dealer, you know, I would have thought he would have a website, so...
He actually taught Tom Hanks and Brad Pitt how to drive tanks.
Well, I never knew that. Wow. Well, right now he's looking out for some parts for a very rare, it's called a Panzer 1 tank for a museum. And
he's the bloke to talk to, isn't he?
Yeah. He's the person to have contact.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't mind looking up the website myself.
Yeah. www.